Welcome to my channel. My name is Eugenia, and if this is your first time, welcome. So today we're baking pumpkin muffins with
blueberries.
Yes, and I have myself here, a wonderful helper. Okay, tell us about yourself, baby.
My name is Cindy. Mm-hmm. This is my aunt Eugenia. Welcome to make pumpkin muffins.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, so now we're going to preheat the oven, and mind you, this is not a tutorial. We're just baking together. It's a Friday night, so
today we're not.
Alrighty, so we're gonna get right into it. We already have our ingredients set up. You wanna show them the ingredients? We already have everything set up, so we're just gonna dive right in.
Alright,
we have this sugar.
Mm-hmm. And we also have this. Mm-hmm. We also have this. Eggs.
Okay.
And we have these blueberries.
You have to show it to the camera. Blueberries. Mm-hmm. Okay. And the pumpkin is mixed with vanilla
and this is the white sugar.
White sugar.
And sweet also.
We have, show it to the camera, Liz. So in here we have cinnamon, we have clove, and nutmeg. Mm-hmm.
And
baking powder and baking soda.
And this is baking powder and baking
soda. Baking soda. Okay, here we go.
And we also have
whole wheat flour.
Whole wheat flour.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we're just gonna dive right in. So guys, enjoy. So it says preheat the oven to 375. So bake.
Share, subscribe.
Alright, see you next later. Bye.